What's up, guys? First, the Ralphie and Ryan show on a vlog to Brookfield Zoo. I am Raphael, the realtor. This is the internet sensation, Ryan Reynolds. Behind me, my wife, Vanessa Velasco.
What's up, Vanessa?
And then who's that?
The baby.
The baby.
Aiden Velasco.
Look at those shoes.
Got the Pumas on.
So we had the option to see possibly a concert yesterday.
A concert?
Yeah, they have a concert called the Zoo Lights.
That's pretty cool.
Awesome.
I'm kind of upset.
Yeah,
I'm pretty. Did you get the membership?
Yeah, I got the membership.
Oh, so you could just go whenever they have a cool performance.
Oh, listen, Ryan. We had enough trouble getting out of the house today. You want us to go to the zoo every week?
Well, you got a membership. You better use it.
No, we are going to use it. So, realistically, the only thing we need to do is attend twice in 12 months.
To get your money's worth?
Get my money's worth. It's not even that much of a savings. But, you know, it's for a good cause. And then now they're going to start mailing me shit. So they're going to try to get me in there.
Do you get, with your membership, do you get, like, food and stuff? Do you get, like, VIP access, like, the fast passes and stuff?
No, you don't get fast passes, but you get 10% off all food and beverages.
Okay, 10%. So, I saw the ticket, it said, guest on it. Obviously, I'm your guest, right?
Yeah, but you're gonna have to pay us with food, Ryan. So, realistically, we probably wouldn't have saved very much if it was just Vanessa and I. But, since we're bringing our personal vlogger, our photographer, our videographer.
Well, I'm a personal photographer now. So we are in the parking lot. We made it to Brookfield Zoo. Ralphie, since you're a VIP member, what parking do we get? Do we get VIP parking? Do we have a chauffeur?
No, actually, you do get a discount because there's actually another parking spot on the south side of the zoo. Because you have to pay like an additional $3 for that. You get a discount.
Additional three.
$3.
Yeah.
Aiden took a poopy on the way to the zoo.
If we didn't do this, he was gonna smell like the zoo. All right, are you guys ready to hit the safari or what?
So did you get the map? Where are we going?
The safari.
You know, we've been at the freaking zoo for an hour now and haven't seen one animal. We already ate lunch. Didn't even see one animal.
They're just so good. These are the reasons. These are the reasons that I'm fat.
I don't think that's all the reasons.
I love sugar. I love fat. And I love carbs.
Do you have any milk, Vanessa?
Yeah.
Do you? Is it Aiden's? Thank you. Like your dad. What's the Ninja Turtle rat thing? What's his name? Master
Splinter. Mr. Splinter.
That's what he looks like.
Thank
He's terrified.
All right, you guys want to go see the
hot dogs?
Yeah.
The dolphins or the hot
dogs?
Let's
go look at the hot dogs.
What you got there, Ralphie?
I have a true Chicago dog, a Vienna beef dog. Check it out.
It looks good. What makes a true Chicago dog?
No ketchup, tomato, sport pepper, pickle, onion.
I think it's just the no ketchup thing, right? Dang, man. You do not play around when it comes to your dogs, do you?
That's how you do it, man.
You got a little left over there. Flavor saver? What do you rate it? 1 out of 10. 1 out of 5. How many stars?
The bun could have been a little softer.
The what? The bun?
The bun. I would rate this 6 out of 10.
6 out of 10?
Yeah, I've had better. I've had gin and juice. This doesn't compare to gin and juice.
Okay, dude, but you can't compare every single hot dog to gin and juice.
You asked me what I thought. I gave you my honest review. What do you want from me?
All right, okay. Okay.
What are you doing? I think it's a 2 out of 10.
Vanessa said 2 out of 10.
You better hope Brookfield Zoo doesn't see this video.
For being Brookfield, just cut.
I think it's better. Is it a funnel cake?
What would you, what would you do if you were the cook back there? Or if you owned Brookfield? How would you make the hot dogs better, Vanessa?
Go to Portillo's and get them.
I probably do the same thing.
Don't take Aiden out yet.
These have parking spots.
Maybe he's falling asleep.
Really?
Yeah.
Is he?
Yeah, okay.
Well, the gorillas will wake him up.
Whoa, Aiden. There we go, Ralphie. You're always trying to get that bokeh, man. You're always trying to get that blurred out background.
That's priority for me, dude.
Yeah, but we're at the zoo. You want to see the freaking animals, man. All right, so we just left the gorilla room.
Is that what they call it?
Tropic World.
Tropic World, same thing. So where are we at, Ralphie? The savannah.
Where the giraffes are.
Huge, big giraffe, Ryan. You ready?
Holy
go. Let's see what kind of other cats we can find.
I needed some color in me.
That cat's $12. How much is it, Ryan?
Where, how did you lose that thing at?
I have no idea.
Why don't you go ask for lost and found? See, they found a dead cat.
Yeah, you guys have a dead cat. We have a couple cats here, but they're not dead.
What time is it?
10:79. What is that radio station?
107.
La ley 107.9.
What's up, guys? We have just left the zoo. It is 6 o'clock on a Sunday. I couldn't imagine staying for the light show if it was Saturday.
Let me tell you, let me ask you something. Oh. Can you imagine us showing up yesterday when it was 95 degrees out?
Oh my goodness, that would have been bad. I had an awesome time. I had a great time. It was cool. What about you guys?
I am so tired, I can't even talk.
For real?
It was humid. We walked a ton. We walked all over the Brookfield Zoo.
Baby.
Ryan said...
Did we bring...
We walked...
Two babies?
Vanessa? We walked Aiden by and... that little place where we were eating twice.
I spent $38 today.
Yeah?
All day long. Well, that's how much lunch was, right?
Yeah.
That's all I paid for, yeah. Well, you guys paid for my entry.
So how much was that membership, Jimmy?
Membership was $147.
$147 for two people, and you could always bring a guest?
Yeah, you can always bring a guest.
Who's supposed to bring out a drink, right?
Well, yeah, and then we also have 6 tickets where we can hand them out. Like, let's say Ryan and his girlfriend wanted, well, Ryan's sick, doesn't have a girlfriend. But Ryan,
if I have a date.
You have a date.
Or if I do get a girlfriend.
But if you guys do get a
girlfriend. Or you
whatever,
could.
Whatever, the point is.